my last game, sniping, so 5.2 LKD. Yeah, 26.5. Nice. I'm gonna go sniping again. Let's see what I can do.
We have armed effective butter.
Sniper boy! 160 meters out.
We have armed objective. We have taken out objective butter.
Objective Sniper! You've been burning yourselves!
He's hiding. What's up, Death? I'm swimming right now. Elf, didn't know. There's a guy right down there, about 150 meters out.
Wait for the enemy artillery barrage to stop.
I'm not seeing any enemies. Oh, they already advanced. Wow.
Enemies still remain in the sector.
Yes, Steph, it's a great game. It's just a beta and I love it already, so. Oh, is he?
They're rushing me.
No, I was doing good. Why? Why must they do that to me? I pushed too far ahead. I should have fell back when I saw two guys next to me. Where's he at? Left, right.
Alright.
Oh. Okay. I think I'm better for the floor. If you saw a guy, you can mark him. I can't remember though, it's been a while. What the hell killed me? Oh my god, there's a guy right there on the rock. Right there, right to the left of the pathway. There's a guy right on the rock. Stay where you're at, I can go kill him. Stay right there. Do not move. He saw us.
The enemy has defused objective button.
How knows? There we go. another guy. God. Yes, Death. Unfortunately, this is the only map we can play in the beta. We're playing Rush right now. God, I wish I could play more than just one map, but it'll do for now. This guy's a long ways out. Oh, he's already dead. Snow maps like this? Yeah, I like snow maps. I like the white snow maps where you can put your ghillie suit on and hide in the snow a little bit. Now, am I gonna pick the worst freaking time to reload? God. Yeah, it'll be pretty hard to spot someone. I can't wait to see what they'll do for that. Snowy maps hiding in the. Hiding behind the snow. With the white ghillie suit. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get sniped, what the hell? I hate it when all you can see is their head, but they can still shoot you. What? Oh my god, I hit this guy twice and he's not dead yet. Come on. Now they're dead. There we go. There's a tank right there, of course. What? There's a tank right there too. They have two tanks. I thought you could only have one. They must have stole one of our tanks. We need to plant those bombs. We're running out of lives. Look back over that hill. Haha! Got him. Get a crystal open here. in Call of Duty. Call of Duty sniping. Ouch. Yeah, we're gonna lose because nobody's planning the objectives. Yeah. Come on. Battlefield, let me get a kill. What the heck? Well, I went 26-5 last game. I was short 16 kills. I went 10-5. You need to get on the team that they plan to direct the bombs, so. I got the most kills out of the whole team. Ten and four. It just depends. If just aim with, get your range scope out, and if they're about 550 meters or whatever it is, just yeah, put your range to 150 and you can aim right in their body. Or if they're like, you know, 75-ish. Aim at their body. If they're between like 75 and 150, I aim like a little bit above. And that usually gets them. It's like Battlefield 4 again, basically. Oh, we're defending now. Okay. I don't know where I'm going.
Enemy coordinates have been sent to our artillery.
I don't see anybody yet. Where are these guys at? This server is about dead. It's only half full. Where are these guys shooting? Well, they're behind that rock. How far is that? 187? Okay. I'll go to 150 and see what I can do. Enemy hit, didn't kill him. Got him. I won't stick and I like it. Yeah. Okay, there you go. If you like it like that, all for it. Got him. Got him, Jimmy. Let's see how far they are. Do you have any insight? I don't see any. There's a guy to my right of the spawn. They're 170 out, so aim a little bit above at 150 clicks. Oh, I hit him. Didn't kill him, though. Who's shooting over there? Oh, my God. Yeah, they're tagging me out right. Sean must have Tourette's syndrome. What? Ooh, that was close. I hit him. Did kill him. Come on.
The enemy has armed objective apples.
Oh my God. I've hit three different guys and didn't get the kill. I've got three snipers on me. Me alone. Oh my God, I've hit another one. Wow, this is tough. Get out of here, try to sneak up on me like that. Get out of here. They keep trying to sneak up on me. Oh, I hit another one. That's off. They're down to the right. Okay, if you're facing B, where you at, Elf? Okay, they're to the right of B, up on top of the cliff. I haven't had a bullet. Chase more. I actually got recruited by Optic Gaming before they were major when I was younger, but I was too young. And my mom wouldn't let me stay up to the requirements.
The enemy has armed objective butter.
Never got the chance. Never got the chance. I'm trying to rush these guys. I kind of want to die. I'm 5-0. I really don't want to die, but I don't have any bullets. So there's a guy. Ouch.
We have defused objective butter.
Ah, oh, it's okay. I wanted to die anyway. He had four life left. 4%. I should have shot him one more time. I panicked. You need to be shooting those guys that are planting that B, because we can see them from here.
We have lost objective.
Oh, they got it. Damn it.
The enemy has been halted by our artillery. Retreat.
I hit him in the head, and you're going to give me 80%? Come on. Don't even. Okay, I'm gonna fall back because they'd be rushing us. How long am I gonna stream? Oh, probably like another hour or so. Let me on this rock. There we go. Did I really just hit him twice and didn't kill him? Come on. Don't be doing me dirty like that. I got guys everywhere on me. That's too exposed. Oh my god, there's like three guys. Okay. Well, yeah, I was about to say, that's a bad spot. Don't go over there. That's like kind of like the central zone where y'all focus in.
We have defused objective apples.
Oh, and six. Wow. That's a hit. You'll get used to sniping eventually. Just take some time. Back-to-back headshots. Get at me, yo. I just finally found my groove on sniping in this game, so it's great. I love it. Who the hell's shooting me? And from where? I'll reload this thing.
The enemy has armed objective.
Can I customize your pick? No, you cannot. You can customize some of the guns you get. Oh, you can't customize any gun, but you can pick which gun. I have like the four they gave you. How far is this guy out? He is 136. Let's make this more accurate. I'm gonna reload, hurry up.
We have lost objective, but
I'm hurting, but I'm still gonna fight. Nothing makes me more mad than sniping against somebody and you shoot them once and they hide until they get full health. God, that irritates me. Oh, I hate that so much. Wow, that's really irritating. Of course, a tank. Douchebag. Counter sniping. Here, Deft, all you can do is customize. You can pick a gun out of like the 7, I think, or so they offer. Sidearms, gadgets. Grenades, melee weapons, you got a club, trench knife, spiked club, trench mace, hatchet, pickaxe, and a shovel. And that's about the same for every class. You know, the trench assault, medic, support, and scout. This is the rundown on that.
Barrage, retreat.
Ooh, there's that one. The tank gooer. Wow, you can't switch her up and he can't. Wow, that's kind of irritating. Because this tank gear only has like 20 shots.
Retreat and defend our new objectives.
And it doesn't have a scope, and you can't. Whatever. I'll go take down a tank. Each objective, like a conquest, you have special weapons you can get. Not each one, but majority. Ow, what the hell? It.
Ah.
I don't like that gun at all. I think it's dumb. You have to mount the gun on the ground with a bipod to shoot it. Okay. Where we at? Oh, no, there's a tank, of course. Oh my god, come on, you know better than that. Come on, let me spawn already. Let me spawn. Oh, I hit him. Oh my god, 18? You only need to give me 18 for that beautiful shot. Gonna fall back. Let's see what we can do.
We have lost objective, but
really, two hits. You're not gonna give me a kill. Finally.
Retreat and defend our entire.
Oh my god. Stop it. Yeah. I've actually shot the same person a few times. Like, I know I've shot that guy. I shot three times and he didn't die for some unknown reason. Oh, there you go.
The enemy has armed objective button.
I'm like getting blown up. Enemy hit 75. Oh my god, I should have hit that shot.
We have defused objective butter.
Yes, the weather does change in this game. I think this is like a pre-stage to the sandstorm. And then eventually it'll get so hard, it'll get really hard to see. Which I think is pretty cool. Oh, I just sniped that guy off his horse.
The enemies are being halted.
Oh, that was probably the best shot retreat of this game. By far. I did him dirty. I don't see anybody from back here.
Retreat and defend our new objectives.
Get out of here, trying to hide. There's no escaping. Quickscoping. Quickscoping Call of Duty has pet me for this. Really? Come on, what am I doing?
The has armed objective button.
Oh god, I fell. Oh, what do you know? An incendiary grenade. Yep, same here. Welcome to the club. I just love getting killed by grenades. But it's part of the game. Yes, there's a ladder. There's a ladder on this lower tower. This is definitely gonna be a good spot. It has to be. There's no way it couldn't be. Let's see what we're dealing with. Oh, yeah.
The enemy has armed objective allies.
It's over. That's all she wrote. There's like three guys in there. Yeah, they make a lot more realistic sniping wise in Battlefield than Call of Duty, by far. I mean, it's fun and all the quickscope. I mean, it's a great time, but I'd rather actually have to factor in wind and everything else that goes with it. Bullet drop. Alright, let's see how I did. Oh, I didn't level up yet? God. Top of the leaderboard. That's still not my best game. Leave it to me to go 26-5, and then now I start streaming after that game. And then I don't do as good. You can do a tank if you want. I'm just liking the sniping too much. Oh, you're just meant to be in a tank. One man tank. I can't see how many times already that I get in a tank and I switch seats to defend my tank, and somebody gets in the tank and drives off of it. Oh my god, that makes me mad. I wish you could, like, lock the tank, but that wouldn't be good. What the hell's going on over here? Oh my god, I hit him, I got 17. Come on, 17? Some maps have the exception of being decent size for sniping in Call of Duty. Majority, no. But there's... The reason why the maps are small is because people kept pushing forward for Call of Duty to be more fast-paced. Because on Modern Warfare 2 and those old classic games, the maps were decent size. But people hated how long the games and how boring it was. So they made the maps a little bit smaller. And that's when exosuits and all that other BS got into the game, because it made it more fast-paced, and that's what the majority of the people wanted in Call of Duty, so that's why they went to that. I, for one, was not one of those people. I liked the way it was. Enemy hit. Did you just do that? Did you use your K bullets? Did you use your K bullets? Yeah. Oh, my bad. I'm drunk, listen to me. Oh my, 14? 14. Oh, the little tank? The solo tank? Yeah, that thing's pretty beast. It's pretty bitchin'. Got him. God, I love sniping a battlefield.
The enemy has armed objective apples.
I wonder how many Call of Duty fanboys are on this game right now. I can't figure out how to snipe.
We have defused objective apples.
Sniping a battlefield definitely takes some patience, though. And it sucks because when the time comes right, you better be able to take advantage of it. That's why I went 26-5 that 2 matches ago. I took advantage of every time I had the chance. What's it look like? Does it look like a bigger version of a handgun? Yeah, that thing's awesome, dude. That thing's awesome. Shoot somebody with that. That's my favorite gun. I wish we could equip it. It's like a carbine with a shortened barrel. It's pretty nice, and it holds 20 bullets, I think.
The enemy has armed objective apples.
Yeah, I love that carbine. It's nice. It's very nice. There's a tank. I want to shoot my K bullets. How are these bullets not hitting him? Oh my god. If you didn't know what K bullets are, Defs, they're anti tank bullets basically. A 100 plus? Wouldn't doubt it. That's if you keep your records from the beta. I don't know if they will. I think on Battlefield 4, if I remember right, they reset everybody's level. Ouch. I'm sniping, but yeah, I'm in the middle of the map. Watch it. Okay, we just have B left, right? Okay, I can defend that with sniping. Oh, if he just got sniped. Ouch. Ouch.
We have defused objective butter.
I'm like Quickscope, like all the people in Call of Duty do on Battlefield. That's how good I am. Good god, it's hard. Scope, it's all weird looking. I'm already dead. I died a long time ago. Yes, they spawned me over here. Oh dear, never mind, that's a bad idea. Why is there like four snipers on me when I spawn? Jesus.
The enemy has armed Objective Butter.
You're next, buddy. Oh my god, why is there a tank there? I don't care, they can sit up there all day and die. If they don't capture all their taps, they're gonna be dead, of course, once I said that. I wish they wouldn't have. Dang it. They only had 17 lives left.
The enemies are being halted by our artillery.
Oh my god.
Retreat.
That tank is straight. Savage on that cliff. He's just up there sniping people with a tank. Okay.
Enemy coordinates have been sent to our artillery. Sent to our artillery.
I'm not doing so hot this game. This one's just not my game. It happens.
The enemy has an objective button. Lost objective Butter.
I can't hit the broad side of the barn now. I just went, I'm doing terrible this game. It's okay. It's whatever. I'll get back in the groove. Can't get a hit marker. That damn tank.
We have lost objective.
Monitor in the future.
The The enemy is protected by our artillery barrage. Retreat.
Mm-hmm. Equip your K bullets and shoot them.
Sent to our artillery. Return to the combat area.
I saw these feet moving, I thought it was a dead body rolling, but really it was actually a person. That's embarrassing. This guy to your right. Why is this thing invalid? I can't spawn there for some reason. Oh, I can't. I'm rushing these guys, I ain't scared. Oh god, there's a tank.
Return to the combat area.
Yeah, if you use K bullets, you'll do damage to the tank. It's like armor-piercing rounds, basically.
The enemy has armed objective apples. Objective apples. The enemy has armed objective butter.
Oh, they want to snipe up on the rock now, huh? Last game I picked off us 10 of them off that rock alone. 2 games ago, I think. They just kept lining themselves up, get picked off, like this. Come on, how about a hit marker? To be instant kill. That's what I'll get about.
The enemies are being halted by our artillery barrage. Retreat. Sent to our artillery.
Oh god. Yep. A lot of people are using that Mondragon marksman. I don't think I have that unlocked yet. I think it's a better sniper rifle. Yeah, I don't even see it being available. Must be for not scout. For sure. Meters. I'll try 150. Why can't I see these guys?
Enemy warships have been sent to our artillery. The enemy has armed objective apples. The enemy has armed objective apples.
Got him. Three in a row. These steps are helping me get a good advantage. Peek
we
over this ledge.
The tick of butter.
I'm gonna go up. Maybe snipe from over here. There's a guy right around this corner.
The enemy has armed objective butter.
I don't see any anymore. Where'd he go? What?
We have lost objective butter. The enemies are being halted by our artillery barrage. Retreat.
My range is too far out.
Retreat and defend our new objectives.
I'm retreating back.
The enemy has armed objective
already. I get two hit markers and one guy shoots me and kills me. Logic. Why you gotta do this to me? This game's already over. Yeah, it's over. And over. Eh, I didn't do too hot this game. Oh yeah, defending is gonna be harder than attacking. Because attacking, you get more tanks, and you spawn, in my opinion, at a better advantage. I'm not level 24 yet. Wow. I've seen the highest I've seen is 38. Okay, hopefully we're attacking this round. Thank God.
Objective apples.
Oh, okay. I hit him once.
We have taken out objective apples.
Nice.
Make sure it stays that way.
Damn tank.
Wait for the enemy artillery barrage to stop firing. Enemy still remains. Enemies still remain in the sector. Enemies still remain in the sector.
I've hit nothing but hit markers. There's a game, guy behind our spawn.
We have armed objective. We have taken out objective butter. We have taken both objectives. Wait for the enemy artillery barrage to stop firing.
That was a good long shot.
Attack the new objectives.
Oh my god. Yeah. Shoot me while I'm reloading my gun.
We have armed objective apples. We have taken out objective butter. Taken out objective apples. Wait for the enemy artillery barrage to stop firing. Return to the combat area.
Oh my god! If I had his... If my hit markers count as kills, I would be... as many times I've hit people, I would have 3 times the amount of kills.
have taken out objective apples.
I'll stop that guy.
The enemy has defused objective butter.
Oh my god. Can we get rid of this tank, people? It's been destroying us this whole game. Like, come on, guys. What are you guys doing? He has 22 kills sitting in a freaking tank. Good lord, do I switch my class, just go kill this guy. Finally.
Heads up! Grenade out! Grenade out! Watch it!
Assault rifles are a little confusing in this game, because I could have sworn I should have shot those two guys and didn't even get one hit marker.
Taken out objective butter. Wait for the enemy artillery barrel to stop firing. objectives.
There's another tank. I could've sworn I was defending. There'd be like one tank the whole game. That's it. And these guys have like unlimited tanks all of a sudden. What's up with that?
Throwing a grenade, watch it! Throwing grenade, watch it! Grenade out, watch it!
The enemy has defused objective butter.
Shotgun. They defused it.
It's grenades for them!
We have armor.
Grenade out! Mind your head!
The enemy has defused.
Team. Not as good as 27.5 like I had earlier, but whatever. And that was just strictly sniping. That's a lot of shots. Sweet, we're attacking. We're attacking again. More ones down for the count.
We have armed objective butter.
We need to talk to yourself in chat. What are you talking about, Kendall? Wow, those guys are way out there. Holy crap. 300.
We have taken out objective butter. Objective apples. We have taken out objective apples. Wait for the enemy to throw it
out. I love how I hit both of those guys and they went back to cover. What am I doing? Yeah, not worth my time.
Attack the new objectives. Enemies still remain in the sector.
Enemies still remain in the sector. Third members.
Enemies still remain in the sector.
There's a tank right next to you. Not doing too bad this game.
We have armed objective apples.
Objective apples.
We have armed objective butter.
Who are you trying to snipe? Get out of here.
taken out objective Atlas. We have taken both objectives.
Ouch.
Wait for the artillery barrel.
Or did he have you? This is the question. Guys on this cliff, and he's hiding like a little girl.
We have armed objective.
Oh, were you scared?
We have taken out objective Butter.
These guys are so irritating. Hide on the cliff, and they'll take somebody out, and they'll go back and hide.
Taken out objective Apples. Wait for the enemy artillery barrage to stop fire.
Oh my god, I can only see from his freaking nipples up. You gonna give me a hit marker? Don't even. Any bullet from chest up should be instant kill.
Objectives.
Ooh, I like this one. What the hell's going on? I have a buttload of snipers on me. Of course, I shoot him and he freaking hides like a little girl. Come on. I hate spawning in here. You have to like walk all the way around. Has your sound been cutting out? Oh, because mine has. Your audio? Oh, mine's been cut off.
We have armed objective Butter.
I think it's funny what they call the objectives now.
We have taken out. Wait for the enemy artillery barrage.
Objective Butter. Now we're getting the groove back.
Attack the new objectives.
Come on! Give me that kill. This shot right here. Get out of here. I hit him twice, no kill. Come on. Everyone. Winners. No, not wieners, winners. Losers get the wieners. You destroyed 4 vehicles. Not bad. I got the best scout award out of our squad. Oh my god, I am literally a flick away from 25. Alright, Elvis, back out. And let's do some conquest tanking. How about that? Once the word tank came out of my mouth, he was like, yep, I'll do it. Sign me up. Let me get in that hot, steamy tank so I can sweat my balls off while shooting enemies with a cannon. My favorite. Oh yeah, about an hour in, you have water up to your ankles. It's not because you went through a river, it's because all the sweat. No. See, you just get the cup and you fill it up from the ground, and that's how you get hydrated again. Delicious. What? Oh. Going after B because I don't want to lose it. You take back an objective.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Wow. 370 meters, think I'm gonna be able to hit it? I'm trying to shoot a guy at 380 meters. This would be a long shot. Oh god. Son of a bitch. I forgot tanks are everywhere in Conquest. We have no tanks. What's up with that? What is up with that? Anything at all? You know it's bad when a horse doesn't even spawn. I don't see any tanks in the map, so they should be spawning any second now. All right, I'll take the plane.
We have taken Objective Freddy.
Good God! What was that? An accident? What did we hit a freaking flock of geese? I'm gonna go take back E. Is that where you're going? Are you going after Echo? I don't like the way they copy the objectives, like, what's B? They called B something. That was weird.
We have loose objectives.
Stand in the area, like you're capturing it right now. One horsey, let's go. It's not a whole day for this. I like to ride my horse. This prick took my gun. You dick.
We have taken objective end.
Hop on this beast. I don't think you're fast
halfway
enough.
Halfway there. We have the upper hand.
I have a fast horse. I think the fastest thing to get around is the horse. Honestly. You can cover some ground with the horse. Watch this. Come on, horsey. Of course, they get the train.
We have lost objective Duff.
I'm chasing these snipers. Shoot that horse! Got him! They thought they were sneaky. Looks bad. Oh yeah, it's really bad. Get the fuck out of there. My horse left me. I'm a lonely man now.
We We have lost objective Duff.
I'm playing a sniper fight right now, and I'm not doing too well. That moment when a sniper can't even kill you from sniping range? That's embarrassing. Shit. There's a guy like right next to me, I don't know how you didn't see him, but... Winners. I'll take that win actually. There you go. KD ratio 20. Good God. You did better than I did. Yeah, just playing those, like, what, 5 minutes? We got, like, 5 times the XP. Yeah. Oh, I wouldn't even want to care about killing the people. I'd rather just capture the objectives of the whole game. You're always picking the small tank. Yeah. I was thinking about that the other day. Hopping on a horse, taking the objectives, getting that XP. I'm trying to see if I can get a tank. I need to capture E. Yeah, they call it butter. Who the hell would call an objective a butter? Like, Bravo sounds way better. Let's capture butter. Let's capture butter. What? Bravo, Echo, Delta, Charlie, Foxtrot, all those. The modernized way of saying it, Alpha. What was G? Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta, Echo. I can't remember. Oh my god, let me pick a tank. Come on. Well, you got somebody at the tank. I'm never gonna get a tank. Which is funny, because I don't even see any tanks out right now. Is Jesus George in military? I think Jesus George. Alpha, Bravo, Delta, Echo, Charlie, Foxtrot. I don't think it's George. I don't know. I give up. Finally, good god, I got a tank.
Take an objective, George.
Yeah, they call it George. I thought so. I just heard him say we took objective George. That means there's people there. If the even amount of allies, yeah, if there's like two of our team there and two of their team there, it'll stay neutral. Damn, I waited that long for a tank and they already destroyed it. I don't have anybody shoot my cannon. Elf, you weren't there when I needed you. How dare you? I had a tank. George. I was in grandma. That sounds so bad. Grandma's being taken. Grandma's being taken. Oh, from behind. Oh. We get a tank. God damn it. I'm on an airplane. Or horses. Screw it, I'm taking a plane against an XP. I'm at Echo, but there's an enemy here somewhere. Did you just say dog? Bob? Bravo? I'm pretty sure it's Bravo. There's an enemy here, and I'm gonna just destroy his life. I need help at Echo. They're below us. I know they are. That's ours. I know they're below us. Being a bunch of chicken shits. Well, there's people here. There's at least two. Oh, he's dead. There's still more. Where? I have no clue.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Plenty more. I
we
think they're all taken
objective
out.
Freddy.
Yeah, they're taken out. All the enemies have been eliminated. That's what you get in this beast. Oh my god, I just raped that. Got him. Really? No way. That's A plus teamwork right there.
You gotta get right. Objective Duff.
Where's he at? There's a guy to our right. There he is, to our right. Stuck on that guy. Oh god. How did I not kill him? He's over there. In that corner. To your left, that little building that's broken down. He's laying down in there. He's sticking his head through the window. Such a little girl. Don't fight me like a man. I'm getting rid of this freaking plane.
We have lost the objective Freddy.
We need to kill him. That's the end one to kill him. Where'd he go? Oh, what a prick. He just killed me, are you kidding me? Yes. Again? I mean, he might be good, but he's not that good. Where's he at? I don't see him. Same place. Well, it's just me and him now, and I'm gonna kill him. He's mine. Oh, he's got a buddy now.
We have taken objective.
You're gonna tell me, come on, that's what I hate. That's one of the things I hate about shooters. All you can see is like the finger of the person, but they can shoot their gun and kill you. And they can see your whole body. I hate when that happens. That really gets on my nerves. I shot him and he hasn't died yet.
We are losing Mission objective M.
Oh my god, Alf. I can't even anymore. This douchebag ran me over in his freaking car. He's about to hit you next. Oh my god. That one guy literally took us all out. That's ridiculous. I can't believe that guy took us out. I shot him so many times. I shot him a total of like 7 times. Oh, that's irritating.
We have lost objective George. We have lost objective Duff.
Are you kidding me? How the hell did he kill me? I walked up the ladder and he shot me like he was a freaking pro. Your vehicle's taking way too long to get there. Oh wow. I can't spawn on you just to get out of the vehicle. I can't spawn on the one person vehicle. Yep.
We have lost objective Freddy.
I don't get how he killed me. Again. I think it's just
getting
tired.
We have taken objective George. We have lost objective.
I'm killing this guy with my sniper. It's gonna happen. How the hell did you get him?
Halfway there. We have the upper hand.
That's some BS. There's a guy right next to you.
We have taken objective Duff. We have taken objective Freddy.
Are you capturing E? Wow, that guy shoot me from a long ways away. This guy must be pretty good. He must...
We have lost.
Oh my god, how many times do I gotta shoot you, yo? It's crazy how they made this game. The farther you are, the less damage your bullets do. Get out of the tank so I can spawn on you quick. Hold on. Hurry up. Hurry up. Okay.
We have taken objective George.
I know, right? By 2 points. Wow. Oh, I thought we were gonna get tanked, but the game hasn't started yet. Douchebag. I'm level 26. I got 8,000. You went 13-7. Wow, that's a pretty decent game. Deft, are you still here? This guy that's watched my live stream has a supporter of the year. Yeah, whenever I go online, he always pops up like literally 10 seconds later. I was like, wow, that's perfect. It's great. They're taking E already. No, they got E.
taken objective Charlie.
My feet. Nope. I need some help at Echo. I was reloading my gun, I was reloading my gun. Damn it. It's all good. We'll take E back. Going back to E. Echo's our home. No, in Battlefield 4, me and my friends always had a place that we wouldn't. We got called our home. We'd always defend it. Oh yeah, every squad had their own objective. Yeah, man, just leave a comment. I'll sub the people. You're really moving that tank over there, Elf.
We have lost objective George.
To your left, there's a guy.
We've taken objective Freddy.
Shall be ours. There's a guy over there to the right, I just picked him off.
We have taken objective.
I'll take that free XP. Hell yeah. There's somebody here.
We have lost objective Butter.
No hiding allowed.
We have lost objective Charlie.
What?
We have taken objective Butter.
Just shoot that. Get a kill off of it. That'd be crazy. When you shot that bullet, it went all the way to like their spawn area. Hey, we got some guys coming. Left side. Pretty far. Already killed him. This is a one-shot kill. Didn't even stand a chance. Echo is ours. This is our home. Nah. Because we got anti-vehicle defense up here. It's an ally. It's like the redheaded stepchild objective that nobody wants to take, but it helps you win. Bring it on. Got him. I got destroyed. Neither did I. I got killed in action. Stay alive. Hop out of the tank and stay alive. Hold on. Okay, hop out of the tank. For just a second. Well, hop out so I can help you. Hop back in. There's one guy here.
We have taken objective Butter.
There's another guy.
Biraz mühimmat. Al bakalım.
It's in a horse. Not anymore, he's not. Oh, they destroyed my defense system. What a bunch of pricks. I was having a good time.
We have lost objective Butter.
There's a guy here. Ouch.
We are losing objective Edward.
I don't know. On the hill.
Take an objective charge.
You just destroyed half my vehicle. I hope you're happy. I'm going after George.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Really? Hop out of your tank. Oh. Hop out of your tank so I can spawn. No, hop out of your tank so I can spawn. Out of here, dude. He has 5 health. Come on. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it a night. I will be on Saturday. Alright, I'll catch you later. You too, man. Yeah. Alright guys, well thanks for watching and have a good day.